Hello, everyone. This is Leaf on the Wind here, now bringing you part 14 of Banished Excelsior map here. And we are going to get going. Let's see here. Alright, so monk. Why? Oh, I see what's going on. All you guys are going to be working on herbs, which is good. They're working on herbs. What do you want me to say? Still got a few tombstones that need to clear out here. Okay, we'll let that do its thing. This is working fairly well. Food's somewhat stabilized, which is good. I think I've kind of made a decision. This is going to be interesting. I gotta see. Okay. So, if we're going to switch this over to silk and linen, and wool for the full suit. Okay, this might get a little interesting, I think, because we need, where is it? We need a weaver. Where are the weavers? Silkworm hut and weavers, there we go. So these guys are, okay, they would fit almost perfect right in there. In fact, they would, Alright, because what we're probably going to do here... Oops, those are our keys. Tobacco, cotton, or flax, or whatever, I don't know. Probably cotton. Then, down here, another thing tobacco, another thing of cotton, with a thing of silk somewhere in here, either here or down here or something. And that way we'll get a mixture of what's being produced in here, and can be worked on that way. I also need an herbalist to be shot down somewhere in here, but I'm not sure where, so we're gonna hold off on that idea. Oh god, I was looking at the iron amount, I'm like, oh god, we only have 1,000 stone, or 1,000 food. Oh good god. Okay. How much bamboo do we currently have? Well, that's a very good sign here. As long as we're not overproducing, like, bamboo or something. In fact, I want a negative amount of bamboo being used. I need to have a positive amount of firewood being produced in bundles, but I always have a demand for bamboo or something. So, I'm gonna make sure we do that. Alright, so what's going to happen here? Cool. That's done. Do I want that there? I really honestly don't know. Okay, so you'll store wool and tobacco, and that's awesome. So, we have a shortage of wool. I'm actually debating now whether to just do wool here. This is tricky. Because if I do... Let's see here. How can I make this happen? Yeah, I don't think there's a choice. We're gonna move... Taylor's. Oh wait, not Taylor's. Yeah, Taylor's? What are these? These are clothers. Can I build that directly, or do I have to? I think I actually have to upgrade that, which sucks. Okay. Thank you. Okay, then we're gonna assume that we need weavers. Even though we might not need weavers. So, good for that. Shoot, one of these was weavers, wasn't it? Yeah. Ah, there we go. Okay. Alright. No. Not like that. Although, actually, we're probably gonna need more weavers than we do. Yeah, that simply doesn't work. We need... Beautiful, that works. Alright, so we're putting down 6 weavers. I'm gonna say that's gonna be good enough for now. Oh good, looks like we do have a negative surplus of bamboo. Yes we do. Perfect. I might actually need a few extra bamboo. 2600 currently. Can I even see that in these? I don't think I can. Yeah, they don't even have a graphic for that. Oh, they do. It literally blends in though. That's interesting. Nice. Alright, well, we'll let that do its thing. So, let's see here. They're being ordered, are they? No, they're not. Okay. All right. Sheet, please. We will now split this. Add another herdsman. Flax, cocoons. Okay, so let's hear. Leather plus cloth. Okay, do I have any excess leather right now? It's actually going to be a question. Where's my leather? Do have a slight excess there, so we probably do one more. Although that could also be the fact that we're struggling to get... Yeah, it could be the fact we're struggling to get wool. So we'll hold off on that idea. We got silk plus linen, leather plus wool, leather plus cloth, so that's basically, if we have any cotton, that's what that's going to be, and linen plus wool, so we have flax, that's what that's going to be. Okay. So, what we're gonna do then... I don't know how this is gonna turn out. Hey, the sheep are coming. Excellent. Alright, and then... all these curing barns, because... how much tobacco do we actually have? We have a massive excess of tobacco. We do have everything, right? Yes, we most definitely do. Okay. Figures. Huh. All right, so how are we going to do this? Oh, I'm gonna have a population crash here pretty soon. Let's go ahead and finish this up. In that case... was it this one? Yes, it was. How did this go? Was this two in between them? Yes, it was. Two. So you will go... like so. Holy crap, I ran out of stone. That is hilarious. I can't believe that. That's a freak. Well, I should have expected as much. Thank you. Yep, that does appear to be right. There we go. Okay, so we'll let that stuff build. This can figure itself out. Go ahead and take all these out. The moment, make wool coats. Same sort of thing we're doing now. Oh wow, we're really actually getting ahead on a lot of this, and that's good. Love the fact he collected bamboo. Okay, we'll let that do its thing. Well, I gotta take a minute and get this computer updating, because it just rebooted after doing a whole crap load of updates. So good for it. Ooh, don't know how I'm gonna do this. Love the fact I can never remember which one's which on this. Wait a minute, what? Oh, an orchard. Is it, wait. Well, which one is it? Is it this? Yes, it is. Harvest? Cut it. Oh, I probably should have told it to harvest first. Oh, whatever. So what is that? That's six carrying barns, because one, two, three, along with six dry storage. Yeah. So we'll do that. Really nice we get some more stone, because I didn't realize I burned through it that freaking quickly. Jeez. Only real question at this point is how am I gonna handle this? So, let's see here. Oop, I have an idea. First off, you... No, go away. Oh, did I get nomads? I did. Deny. Go away. Too many people here already. Massive population boom. Can't handle you. What was I looking for? I don't remember. Windmill. Then. Okay, so what we're gonna do then... number of weavers. I want to get in a situation where all these clothers are producing basically tier 2 goods, so no more wool coats or anything. Yeah, fire bundles are getting up there. That's good. I want to see that. See a positive balance on that. And we're going to do two on that just to be... 12. Just to get that going. And we'll get 12 weavers in place. They're gonna have nothing to do, but that's fine. Real question is, do I want to put wheat here? Here? Yeah, there we go. And we'll dismiss that. Just give us enough stone to get this going at least. Now, it's not a good idea to do what I'm doing, keeping them all the same, because if they get infested, they get infested, but they're not vital kind of thing. It's not a vital resource I'm looking with here. So I'm not overly worried about it. Storage is there. How are we doing here? That's a lot of tobacco. Well, that stone pretty quickly got wiped out by the way it looks. Thank you. I'm gonna have to go bigger on those purchases. Jeez. As far as I'm concerned, this wasn't even much. Any codes, please? Thank you. Yeah, I'm seeing a slight major population fall at this point, which I should have been expecting because just the way things were. But hopefully we get some more kids here. If not, we'll wait for the next band of nomads and we'll let them in. Yeah, I think we'll be okay. Holy leg, though. Love it. Oh yeah, that food production. Oh, that's just beautiful. I probably could. Honestly, once I get all this kind of settled, I probably could actually probably do a third settlement area here. We'll see. See how well that works. While I'm waiting on this though, let's... go ahead and put in another chapel. Okay, I'm making sure I didn't do three in between these and completely throwing everything off, because that would be bad. It'd be very, very bad. Alright, chapel. There we go. Okay, so we did still do the roads around it, okay. Abbeys. know, I'm always surprised how much stone I'm using. I don't know why I just don't get a huge, huge amount, like 10,000, and just sit on it. Everything else is right, so it's only that one that was messed up. Interesting. This computer over here just blue screened on me. I don't like that. I don't like the fact that happened. Huh. Interesting. Oh, how was I doing these? Oh, my population's starting to drop. No! Oh, you don't have anything. You, come here. Well, useless. Oh, I might have to go check on my daughter here pretty soon. She's coughing up a storm. Okay. Let's get these guys in place. Okay. And that's going. Alright. Holy cow, do I need stone. Plenty of iron. Oh, I also need tools really bad, too. That would be bad to run out of tools. Producing linen now. So now, linen plus wool. Full suits. God, some big jumps there. But I'm willing to bet also at the same time, quite a bit of that's all like tobacco. Yeah, that's a lot of tobacco. That's a lot of linen, that's a lot of flax, I mean, that kind of stuff. And that's what I hate about that, the fact that all that's kind of included in. That's a lot of linen being produced. Oh, I may have miscalculated this linen production. Would not be good. Not be good at all. That's a lot of wool being produced. How much wool do we have in here? Any? Barely any. But that's gonna go up. Go ahead and remove those for now. And right here. Put in corn bank. More than enough storage you got going on here. But that's fine. Excess of storage is never a bad thing. Holy crap, I entered fuel limit? That's not good. Make that a 30,000. Go to nuts on that. Whoops. Dang it. Last time I had all, it was just all the freaking, Ooh, that's something I never checked. All these guys are at 2. Yeah, last game it was all the freaking, building, and now I'm getting nothing on it. Jeez. Okay. Now I will slap down field after field. Yeah, I was worried about that. What am I gonna do in this area then? Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. And we'll do, that. Come on. Definitely getting lag here. This is fantastic. I don't even have that many people right now. Oh, that's what I want to see. Alright, we better grab steel tools. We're just about out of that. Oh, 2,500. 128. 60. 8, 16, trade. Go ahead and dismiss that. Alright. Alright, so this guy here could be another wheat producer. But I think do honey on both sides? No, we can't. Too small. And do bakery then. No, we won't do it that wide. Oh, I thought I had space behind these. No, those are the same size then. Okay. That's good to know. And after I get done here, which should be probably gonna call this one pretty soon here, I'm gonna have to go take a look at my daughter and see how she's doing. She's coughing pretty bad right now, and that's not good. Been doing fine most of the day, though, so that's good. But she's coughing a little bit, and I'm a little worried about that, so... Alrighty, how are we doing here? Hopefully really, really well. Although, not really that awesome. God, I need stone. Oh god, do I need stone. Okay, so... huge amounts of firewood and bundles coming into play here, which is fine. I can fill these right up. That's why I got so much storage for these. And if I need to, I can knock out a few, add another bamboo thing, but whatever. How we doing on our... okay, so bamboo's up there. Leather's dropping, good. Wool should be staying pretty much the same. How we doing on linens? Wow. I might need to redesign the way I'm doing this. I think wool's a contracting factor there. Yeah, we're gonna need a lot of rope. Okay, let's see here. Gotta figure out what I'm gonna do over in this area. I am producing, I almost think I do have enough food. I can start creating a third colony down here if I wanted to. Probably gonna wait on that until we stabilize a little bit more. I do think this is going very, very well though. We are population stabilized. We're probably going to end up having another boom here pretty soon, though. Whether I get nomads or not, because people are going to start dropping out of the houses. That's going to lead to a lot of children. Alright. Stupid computer. Whatever. Update. Wow, I did not realize those produced that well on the linens and everything. Holy cow. How much flax do we have? 630, okay. Just, wow, how much tobacco do we have? Hopefully that's dropping. Where's my tobacco? Processes. Tea turnips, oh, we're still at 10,000, jeez. You know what, let's disable these for the moment until we run out. See what that does. So we'll let that run for a moment. And I think I'm gonna call it here for part 14. We got our Got this laid out. We got the wheat in place. That can start being produced. Got two mills and two bakeries. And I think I have enough wheat now that's going to support everything. So that'll be good. Jeez. Holy leg, Batman. I don't know how I'm going to do this. It's going to be crazy. Oh, I love it. Alright, we'll see what this trader has, and then we're going to call it for part 14 here. And I will go check on my daughter. She's kind of quieted down, but crud. Alright, enough of that. Alrighty, everyone. I will catch you guys again later for part 15. Later.